So those out in radio land, give us just a moment. We're going to gather our stuff together, and then you're going to hear a performance from the Cotton Blossom Band. It's going to be space blues at its finest. Seth, are you ready in the back? Mr. Mason, are you ready next to me? Mike? Have you gathered your thoughts? Are you feeling? How about you, Mr. Gerber? Are you feeling it?
I'm ready to go. Thank
All right. you, man. Ladies and gentlemen, the folks out in listening land on Radio Free Nashville, please give a warm round of applause to the Cotton Blossom Band.
This is a place I never Never thought I'd probably play at the Hard Rock Cafe. Kind of the space guy that I am. But I started out on guitar and finger picking and kind of Elizabeth Cotton style, and Mud Belly and Josh White. And that's kind of what I listened to growing up, so it's in there. And this next piece is one that Mason and I wrote called Hangin' in Tennessee. Thank you. slip into a little bit of space for us here. Thank you.
Thank you.
one song that sticks out in my mind from growing up is a song by Josh White. It's called One Meatball. So we're going to do our version of that. Mason's got his diddly bow. He's getting ready over here. He went down to Clarksdale and found the best diddly bow maker around. He's got a single neck and a double neck. gonna do? Fix my supper, Lord, baby, let me go to bed. Guess it's white lightning going through my head. Wouldn't have been there, baby, if it hadn't have been for you. Mr. Mike Doster on bass, and Mr. Mason Stevens on the Jimmy Bell and guitar. I'm Tony Gerber with the Cotton Blossom Band. Thank you so much.
Let's hear it for the Cotton Blossom Band one more time.
Listening to Radio Free Nashville, we're hanging out at the Hard Rock Cafe. Thank you so much, Mike, for a lifetime of music and for being a part of this evening. Thank you very much.